On your mark, ready, set, let's go.
Yeah, baby.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's time to swing, baby. Yeah.
Get into you with it.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's freedom, baby.
With 100% destruction.
We put in excess of about 40.
A long war with Iran has turned them into seasoned fighters.
With our people. And also we are in our country and in all...
Attacked of all the machine gun rounds. I'm laying there trying to low crawl back.
The sign in. DW and Hillbilly now operate as part computer.
Less than an hour before the first bombs were dropped, the Prime Minister welcomed French Prime Minister Lionel Jospin.
Escorting Allied attack planes in Operation Desert Storm. From some of the...
The city was under harsh military law, and it was feared the Iraqis would crack down on diplomats.
Countries at an emergency summit meeting said they're now willing to take part in the multinational military force.
Also managed to procure forged documents for some Americans and British. Jean-Louis Pellerin was part.
I've been diagnosed with fibromyalgia, chronic fatigue, immune dysfunction syndrome.
2 days or 2 months. We're in for the whole duration.
Mansfield, who lives...
The blind lead anymore.
The last Gallup poll showed that 64%, almost two...
Kurdish rebels in northern Iraq. Chemical weapons are often called the poor man's atom.
Following radar and target sensors like his counterpart in the F-111F. This is
the sky become just a
main highway to get to the area where we would go into the desert and base it
against enemy small arms fire and artillery airbursts.
In close to the real thing as possible, firemen unravel hoses, people scramble to treat
U.S. newspapers. The Washington Post and the Boston Globe say U.N. weapons and...
Hundreds of wells were blown up, sending a wall of flame and smoke thousands of feet into the air.
Kill it. Cut it off.
Pull out.
Turn it on.
Push forward.
Get even lower.
Mass spectrometer that were produced from that, and the...
He succeeded in the end, because in the end what he did is he just went after one at a time, and the others hid behind the rocks.
The information that has come forward, and I must say...
The creative team acknowledging that the detections of the Czechoslovak chemical defense specialists were reliable, credible, and based on wet chemistry analysis.
Some even wondered if it was a violation of the Geneva Convention, which forbids killing an enemy clear...
...marsh, and ultimately made their way back into Iraq. So,
extensive consultation...
...signed the order for this ground war even before the deadline was reached, past...
...help groups like this one are needed, somewhere to share their emotions, to lean on others in the...
...with Jaguar ground attack planes, presumably bombing troops...
are being harassed by the RCMP and the Canadian Security Intelligence Service.
Navy SEALs sabotage the boats and stage dangerous shoreline raids to help convince Saddam.
Was that we had reviewed...
...made their most frightening discovery since the end of the Gulf War. A missile fragment was sent to a lab at
the Persian Gulf for an up-close look at Texans working to rebuild. And they'll show you some tired but happy...
...minute coverage and in-depth analysis as America faces this ever-changing conflict.
I'm looking forward to the spring, spending it with my family and kids.
Many find ways to cope with
the fires. Kuwait's Al-Wafra oil tanks are reportedly at the end of that plume of...
...out in that area, and I hope that that is very reassuring to the citizens of Israel. Yes, John.
...in the intelligence community, but based upon the most recent numbers that we have,
I would tell you that it is a rather conservative...
...ruled out using their forces to initiate a war on Iraq. If the UN embargo fails, Mulrooney indicates...
This Kuwaitis are trying to do something about the plight of the stateless. This is a deal.
If there's likely to be trouble anywhere, it could be here.
Enabling F-15E fighter bombers to fly into Iraq and hit the Scud sites.
US Corps would swing east in a great left hook to crush the Iraqi...
...to support the efforts of our men and women in the Persian Gulf.
The news stories of this battle spoke of tanks and weapons...
...velocity cannon... ...and protected by composite armor that's as tough as...
This time, Rodriguez and his wingman won't be caught off guard.
The Harrier is so useful in amphibious operations is that it can hover like a helicopter.
Worth $25 million each. There are about 800 of them in the Gulf.
Arsenal of weapons left behind by the withdrawing Iraqis was seized.
And in Washington.
Will those in favor of the draft resolution...
Here when you need us. That's WAFB Channel 9, your 24-hour news channel.
Kurdish and Shiite Iraqis rose up against Saddam, who in turn brutally crushed...
And now, popular culture presents What's In and What's Out.
Your mark, ready, set, let's go.
Yeah, baby.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.